bobbing along, bobbing along on the bottom of the beautiful briny sea. What a chance to get a better peep at the plants and creatures of the deep. It's grand when you're dancing on the sand.
Each glance bubbles over with romance.
It's lovely bobbing along, bobbing along through the water where we get along swimmingly. Far from the frenzy of the frantic world above, to beneath the blue,
could even fall in love.
Bobbing along, singing a song,
on the bottom of the beautiful briny sea. Bobbing along, singing a song, on the bottom of the beautiful briny, shimmery, shiny, beautiful briny sea.
So again, that great English music hall sound that's so compelling in the Mary Poppins score. You can just hear it right there. Now, one last song I'd like to play for you was written originally for Mary Poppins in the very early days, back in 1961, and it ended up not being used, and it ended up in another film that came out before Mary Poppins was even being filmed. Big Red, which is a story about a beautiful Irish setter starring Walter Pidgeon, came out in 1962, and a Mary Poppins song became Mon Amour Perdu, which is sung both in French and English in the film. I'd like to show you that. Next, a special greeting from someone whom you'll agree epitomizes the title of Disney legend.
Good evening, Disney Parks fans. I'm Richard Sherman, and I'm very glad that you're here tonight to see Saving Mr. Banks. It's a wonderful picture, and it's very real. It's very much the way it was, the way we got the rights to make Mary Poppins. And I know once you see Saving Mr. Banks, you're going to want to see Mary Poppins all over again. So don't let me stop you from running out and seeing it.
Well, Mary Poppins truly is Walt Disney's crowning achievement. Just think about it. Everything he'd worked for as a filmmaker, animation, storytelling, music, integrated music, and of course, brilliant, brilliant special effects and acting. It was all there and worth every one of those Oscars and more. I have to tell you, too, in closing, that like Bert, I here in my role at Disney get to wear many hats, and you've heard from the historian tonight, but in my role as a Disney artist, I'm delighted to say that as a memento of this evening, each of you will be receiving a signed art print this evening of my painting, A Jolly Holiday to All. Gift that you'll receive following tonight's screening of Saving Mr. Banks. And you'll notice that much like Santa, she's got a list as well, but this is the practically perfect list, so I hope you're on that one. Anyway, a jolly holiday to each and every one of you, and thank you so much for sharing this supercalifragilisticexpialidocious evening with us all. Bye, everyone.
Let's have a big round of applause. Thank you so much. We appreciate it. All right. Now, we're just about down to it. We heard about some of the songs that were not in Mary Poppins, but let's do one more Mariokey.
Oh, with your supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
What do you say? Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious? Come on. Let's do it. Everyone, gather around, and we're going to do this, and we're going to sing, sing, sing.
Everybody gather around. Here it comes. I can't possibly do it.
Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Of course, I was afraid to speak, but I was just a lad. My father gave me nails and tweet and told me I was bad. But then one day I learned a word to say we had to know.
The biggest word you ever heard, and this is how it goes. He traveled all around the world and everywhere he went, he'd use his word and all would say, there goes a clever gent.
We'd use him while I'll run just past the time of day with me. I say his special word and then he asks me not to be. And a lovely thing she is too.
Yes.
We are just about ready for our preview of Saving Mr.
So
Banks.
Excited.
So, we're going to head over in just a minute. I'll tell you what, right now, just a little bit of business.
I'll hold you, Tambourine.
Thank you so much, I appreciate it. All right, for those of you that have strollers or wheelchairs, we want you to head towards that exit right now before everybody else leaves. Everybody, in just a few minutes, we're going to be heading over toward the theater to see the preview. We'll be leading you over there in just a second.
We get to lead them?
We sure do.
Oh, I'm so excited.
I'm sure you are. So, take a few minutes. Of course, Chimney Sweeps, you'll be able to come to. Take a minute to gather all your stuff together, and we'll be heading over to see Saving Mr. Banks. We'll see you in just a second.
I'm going to go gather my stuff right now.
Thank you very much.
Meet me in the hallway, everyone. So excited.